did you realize that you were good in the sport?
Yeah.
He'll drop the silver medalist from Rio 2016.
I don't know.
Oh, that's okay.
My name is Natasha Hiltrop. I'm from Germany. I'm a shooter, rifle shooting. At the beginning, or when I was younger, I was very shy and introverted, and with the sport it really was fun and I was good at it, and it helped me to be more open and just feels good when others know what you're doing and support you and cheer for you. Yes.
And especially when you win. You win a medal. Yes.
I like that you had to be concentrated, because sound it makes it loud, but everyone has to be quiet and concentrated, and I quite liked it.
Overall, what was your best memory with the sport?
I think it was the Paralympic Games at London 2012. It was the first time, and it was really impressive when you walked through into the stadium and all the audience was cheering. It was quite impressive. Yes.
What are your personal goals for Tokyo?
I want to be satisfied with myself at Tokyo and maybe reach the finals, and when that step is reached, maybe a medal, but we will see.
Mm-hmm. Now we know one of the toughest rivals in your category is Veronika Fedotova. What do you think it takes to beat her?
I think that she's very focused, that she's friendly, and I don't know, I like her very much, and I don't think it's bad to lose against her, because she's really good.
That's true.